I'm Liam Bell, and I'm the chairman of the National Gamekeepers Organisation. And today, I have presented the Frank Jenkins Memorial Trophy to Connah Baker from Reaseheath College in Cheshire. The Frank Jenkins Memorial Trophy is presented to the outstanding gamekeeping student of the year. And Connah won it hands down. There were a lot of people put forward, a lot of names, tough draw. Connah won it. It was one or two pretty close, but he just edged ahead. Congratulations, Connah.
Thanks very much. Thank you. I found that Reaseheath guided me in a lot of different ways. Tutors were very helpful in showing me the path that I wanted to go down and help me get there. That was a big part of it. It means so much to me winning Frank Jenkins Award. I've come to Midland Game Fair since I was about 10 years old and stood at the edge of the ring watching the trophies being given out, and to be stood here today with the trophy and be in that arena means so much.